the plane.
That's very true.
Oh, Troy, you should try rolling it.
You should try rolling
it. I just did.
It was very sweet. Water. Like butter. Just.
Butter. I keep telling you.
Oh, yeah.
See, now you have to get one, Troy.
Like it doesn't fly like it's that heavy.
As long as you keep the throttle up.
It's graceful.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't have a lot of rudder authority though.
It comes to like 40%.
Yeah, you can change that.
Oh, they...
You can
prevent you from overcorrecting and hitting trees.
Mm-hmm. Might also prevent you from steering correctly on the ground.
Well, it's a toss up.
And even then, it doesn't. Yeah, you definitely need more authority on all.
I think the problem is on takeoff. I think the problem is you have to move the rudder over so far to get the tail wheel to move it straight.
That you overcorrect.
When the wind hits it and the rudder starts to take over because it's moving faster,
right?
It's too far over and it throws it. That's a nice plane you got there.
Oh, yeah.